Hello guys and girls, in this video I'm gonna show you how to create this attractive calculator with all the features. Let's get started. So here I have created index.html file and style.css file. And ignore this JavaScript file, we don't use much JavaScript code here. Container class and the form. First, I'm gonna create an input box where we calculate all the calculations. When we click this span named C, all the inputted values will be removed. Remove the plus. When we click this symbol will be added to input box. So in this way, I'm gonna add all the other inputs. So the eval function in JavaScript is used to evaluate the expression. It is JavaScript's global function, which evaluates the specified string as JavaScript code and executes it. So now we can see calculation part is working properly. Now we have to style the calculator. Here I have linked the style sheet. So I'm not going to explain all the CSS codes here. You can get an idea through live preview. Now I'm gonna style the container, which will be the background of the calculator. So if you don't like the colors that I'm using here, you can change the colors later. Now I'm going to style this clear button. Okay, now we have created our own calculator. So you can find the source code's link in the description below, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button.